Alternative law announced by farmers against 144 announced by Delhi police. The news in detail. Taking a jibe at Delhi police for imposing section 144 at the Delhi-Ghaziabad border in Ghazipur, disallowing the gathering of more than three people, farmers protesting at the spot on Monday said they had imposed section 288 of their own. Farmer leaders said 288, which is double of section 144, is symbolic in nature and essentially means the entry of anyone other than farmers in that area is restricted, and most importantly that the police and farmers will not interfere in each other's business. The announcement came after police increased its presence at the Ghazipur border in the afternoon and placed concrete barricades when the situation heated up briefly as farmers started raising slogans against the new farm laws. Union Home Minister Amit Shah is holding a meeting with the Agriculture Minister Narendra Singh Tomar and his cabinet colleague Piyush Goyal at his home to discuss yesterday's meeting with the farmers. The farmer leaders had rejected the government proposal to form a five-member committee to look into the objections and study the concerns. The Bharatiya Janata Party believes that some political organizations, including Punjab's commission agents, middlemen and the Congress, are behind the farmers' agitation coming onto the Delhi border. BJP alleged that there are no farmers in the protest but Congress workers. This is the same party which benefited from the 1947 riots, and then in 1984 they formed the government after anti-Sikh riots. BJP's National Economic Affairs spokesperson Gopal Krishna Agarwal claims that the new law led to a hit of 6,000 crore rupees annually, and that is why 25,000 commission agents began instigating the common farmer. While the three newly created laws are in the interest of the farmer, the BJP hopes that the misunderstanding over the new laws among the farmers will be removed when correct information reaches them. National spokesperson Gopal Krishna Agarwal, who plays the role of a bridge between the central government and the BJP in economic matters, told the media that the history of the last 20 years shows that many committees have insisted on creating alternative markets for farmers. Whether it is the Swaminathan Committee, the Parliamentary Standing Committee or the Shantakumar Committee, everybody advocated a paradigm shift in this direction. Gopal Krishna Agarwal described the nexus between the farmers' agitation and the political parties. He said that there are 25,000 commission agents in Punjab. The new law has hurt the earning of 6,000 crore rupees annually. 8.5% of this was their commission. The way the new laws are being protested by spreading falsehoods over MSP and the mandi system reeks of politics, and the political parties like the Congress and commission agents are doing the job of instigating the farmers. News Desk, Karma News.